think they said he's kind of tweening right now. But he's kind of in the middle.
They're trying to turn him.
Have you ever seen the world famous flea market?
Yeah.
you see the one where they had American Balloon on there?
No.
I'll give that man full-on man titties, but you know what? This man could fucking bridge and shit. He had a beautiful German suplex, and he did a perfect moonsault. And, of course, the two commentators are like, is it wrong that I was thinking the whole time he was doing that moonsault, I was thinking his titties were going to hit him in the face? I mean... Yeah, it's sad that you have to judge the guy just based on how he looked, but I mean, I don't have a problem giving the man credit. The man,
you could play for a man his size.
Country and play, man. Did you watch the Bravado as much? I mean, that was good.
I didn't get to see all of it, but the pin was set up, so I'll get to look at it.
Okay, when I don't know. Bravado was cool, bro.
I think early in the show, like when I was on the he's a really cool guy, but I think earlier he was just like...
Is he a mark or is he a
work? Yeah.
He saw you hanging on Carino like a fucking...
Well, I don't know Carino at the end, because I was like, I didn't want to bother him. But I don't know him at the end. He's getting ready to leave, and I was like, he's already asked the question, but I was like, I'm just worried because they're going to fucking speak Japanese. And he's like, no, I mean, they're speaking English. And I was like, yeah, I know, but I am Japanese, and I look Japanese. And I was like, it's pregnant. He's like, it's going to be a gift. And he's like, no, I was a huge fan of it. And there's this guy, I don't know what he's like, he didn't know what his name was, but the guy, he never spoke. And then like, you know you can speak English, but he said he could have understood. He's like, that is cool. He's like, that could be the best.